Hi everyone, welcome to episode 1 of the password-based security system series. I have always wanted to create embedded system projects and share them here. However, between my daytime job and my household chores, I can hardly do as many videos as I wanted to. So I'm quite excited that I finally get to do one. I'm really hoping that this could help shed some light on the entire design process, most especially for the beginners and students. Before I proceed, please show me some support by hitting the subscribe button below. This way, you will also be getting updates on videos related to this project. This series will take you on a step-by-step tutorial from designing to implementation of the project. First, we will begin by writing down the project requirements of the password-based security system. Then we'll proceed on creating the UML diagram to define the behavior of the system due to particular user input. Third, we'll identify all the components required to make it happen. The MCU, MCU's basic components, input and output peripherals, etc. This will also cover the important points to consider when it comes to selecting an MCU that will be appropriate for the project. Fourth, we'll then do port assignments, assigning the different input-output components to an MCU port. Fifth, then we will lay out the software architecture of the system and define the different modules that we will be coding. Our goal for this section is to keep the code modularized and reusable. 6. We will then do coding for all the modules we defined in the previous step. And then last, we create the hex image and run it on our simulated environment and our hardware prototype. I'd like to know what you think of this project. Please leave a comment below. If you're excited with this series as well, give me a thumbs up. As always, thank you so much for watching and see you on our next video.